The Minnesota Intercollegiate Athletic Conference is now postponing all competition until January of 2021. This comes a month after the league announced it was moving several fall sports to spring, including football. The latest update moves golf and tennis as well, and all teams are going to have the ability to practice, train, and conduct other athletic-related activities throughout the academic year. Katie Johnston for WCCO4 News.